Hi lovely, so I'm back today with a very exciting unboxing. So I don't know how many of you know this, but I tried to get into NCT's fan sign that they did recently for the 90s Love and Work It group subunits, and I did try to get in for 10, so I bought 10 albums from Yes24. And I didn't get in, but these are my albums, and I'm really, really excited because I haven't unboxed any of the NCT Resonance Part 2 albums. So, yeah, hopefully, we get really good pulls. And yeah, let's get started. So I did get 5 copies of the departure version and then 5 copies of the arrival version. I'm like really excited for my pulls. I'm just gonna start with the departure. I'm just gonna do a quick flip through and then we can look at my pulls. I do collect both Ten and Jaehyun, but Ten is priority since he's my alt boy, my best boy. I think I saw someone. So I haven't looked at any of the unboxings for these. And this is like so cute. I love the scanning. I'm gonna fold this in. So this concept is really, really cute. They're like, I'll try to flip as fast as I can because I know a lot of people have done unboxings already, but yeah. Oh my god, Taehyung, he looks so good. I miss him a lot. Jennie, Haechan, Kuntail, Ranjin, Ranjin. I'm really bad at pronouncing it. I'm trying my best, guys. Jimin, Haechan again. Seojun. Sorry, he looks so different in the photo. Jennie, Ranjin, Taeyong, Taeil. Oh my god, I'm gonna stop saying names. But yeah, they're so freaking pretty. I'm gonna look at the photos myself like later. Jennie again. And oh my god, I can't really see, but I think that's Taeil again. So cute. Oh, they're so cute. Pretty. I miss like Hoon's hair when it was like super dark blue. Okay. So cute. I try to give everyone. Oh my god, Doyoung's so good. No, I love these photos of Lucas with the freckles. Oh my god, Doyoung, stop. And I love Hendri's little cat head beanie knit hat. Oh my god, it looks so good. I love Yuta's like e-boy hair. I'm here for it. So cute. It's so cute. Okay. Oh, Jisung's so sweet. Okay. Doyoung. More babies. I'm not gonna flip anymore. Oh my god, this is such a thick album. I'm so happy with OTT OT OT23. So cute with the glasses. They're like my precious babies and I love them. Oh my god, this unit. Win-win. Ten! Oh my god, he looks so pretty. Why do they attack me like this with the pink hair? I adore his pink hair. He's so sweet. Chunla. So pretty. Oh my god. Excuse me. Oh, Sungchan. So cute. Oh my god, wait.
I'm so freaking soft. Oh no, I'm so soft. They're so pretty. Oh my god, women look so good. Women's like my best friend. You go best friend. Johnny. He's so freaking pretty. My win-win. Oh my god. I'm trying like my best. You can skip this part if you've already seen it, but yeah, 10 looks so good. Okay, 90s love. Misfit. So, out of the new songs they added, I would have to say, what would be my favorite from the new ones? I don't know. Like, All About You has my favorite Jaehyun verse. Like, his first verse. And then, but IOU is really good. So, it's just a shakeup between those ones. And then 90s Love is just iconic. Oh, this is the Winky one. They're so cute. So we're gonna do the departure pulse first. I literally saw the photo card and I'm losing my mind. Oh, it comes with a folded poster. I thought it didn't come with a poster, but it does. Oh, it has the winking one. I'm so sorry if you can't see all of them. But yeah, it's the winking one. They're so cute. I love that concept. Whoever was just like, let's just make them all wink, I'm here for it. And the stickers. Okay, so I got them with Sungchan, Jeonla, Ten, Jungwoo, Johnny, Winwin, and Jihyun. So literally both of my biases. And then for a photo card, guys, like you can 90s love and work it. Guys, I'm I freaking saw and the first card I pulled is 10. Can we talk about that? I'm actually gonna cry. I'm like, he's so pretty. I love this photo card. And he really said he came home. Okay, and then for the ID card. Back is so pretty. I love anything hollow. Johnny! Okay. I like the concept of the little ID card. I think it's super cute, but it's not my favorite. But I think the idea is there, so I give them props for that. But yeah, I got Jeonten. The posters are all the same, so I'm just gonna reveal my stickers. I got the same set. So the next photo card, Haechan? It's Haechan! Oh my god! If Jessie doesn't get Haechan, you know he's gonna be here. This is so cute. Okay, so I'm gonna put it like that. So far, really good. Johnny! Johnny, sir, please calm down. Okay, and then poster, stickers. Oh, I got a different unit. So it's Shotaro, Yuta, Jisung, Mark, Doyoung, Lucas, Henry and Yangyang. Shaking. Is this Doyoung? Freaking Doyoung! He's so pretty! Oh my goodness. Stop. This man needs to calm. Okay. And then ID card. Taeyong! Oh my goodness, I miss him so much. This is like, these are really good pulls so far. I'm really soft right now. And the other sticker set, another of that one. Okay, guys. What the? 10! He really loves me this much. Okay, it's the least he can do for me after I bought so many albums for him. But I adore this man. Okay. Another Johnny.
Oh, I guess I got a dupe.
Guys, I don't know what I'm gonna do with all this Johnny. It's the same sticker set, guys. Was another Haechan? Another Haechan. Okay. So. Another Johnny. So. One Noyoung, two Haechans, two tens. So at least I got 10. Four Johnnies and one Taeyong ID. So. Not the worst pulls, but I did get, like, too many Johnnies. Like, Johnny, I think you're great. I adore you, but I don't need this many. And then we're gonna do, like, a quick flip there. So this one doesn't have a sticker. Why does this one not have a sticker? Okay, Melody, don't goof up this time. Melody... I've learned from my mistakes. Okay, so this is the Arrival version, which is so gorgeous. I love the black and like a hot pink slash red outfits. We're here for that. So it's going to be a fast one. Oh my goodness. Mr. Jung Ji-hyun. Oh my god, they actually look so good in these photos though. All of them like look freaking amazing. Oh my goodness. Like styling, everything, makeup, these shots are absolutely gorgeous. Like how stunning is he? Oh my god, Haechan looks so pretty too. They all look really, really pretty. If I don't mention a name, it's just because I'm trying to go really fast, but oh my goodness. Jennah. I love Hanjuri's pink hair. And Mr. Jaehyun, calm down. Oh, I love it. Oh, this is like one of my favorite photos of women. Woman's just like a beautiful human being. Oh, Jungwoo. I love to see it. Okay. And then these. And then, oh my god, Taeyong. Taeyong's so flippin' gorgeous. Oh, 10! My heart, oh my god. And these, Kun and then Jaemin. Oh my god, these are some of my favorite photos. Oh my goodness. 10. Okay. And oh my goodness. Imagine. Oh, this is like perfection. My goodness, Jaejun and Yangyang. Oh my god, I just adore them. Like, look at them go. They are so gorgeous. Oh, Jaemin's dark black hair. We stan. I think he's too powerful. So gorgeous. Oh, Jaejun's so pretty. Oh, stop. They're so freaking pretty. I'm trying to go fast, but they're so pretty. Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh, his side profile is perfection. Wow. I'm really proud of the Dreamies for growing up, but also I get kind of a little bit sad. Oh, Lucas, he's so beautiful. Johnny. Oh my god. Jisung looks so big there. This photo of Doyoung, sir. Please come. Oh my god. So pretty. And Johnny. Oh my goodness. Oh, this picture looks so pretty. Wow. Guys, they're so pretty. Oh, he's so cute. My sweet baby. Wow. Johnny. Lucas, such a model. Wow. This is so pretty. Oh my god. Okay. Oh. Ooh. Okay, the flavor. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, these are like, I really like how they did the lyrics for this version. It kinda spicy, guys. Like this typography, kinda spicy. Ooh, yes. I don't know why I sounded so aggressive when I was doing that. I did not mean to sound that aggressive. I'm so sorry. This is a family-friendly channel. Posture. Oh, it's like all of them in this, like, these squares that they did for their promo pics. Yeah. I like the other poster better. I don't know if I like this concept better, but she kind of cute though. Okay. So this is, I don't want to drop him. Okay, anyways, it's Resonance Part 2. Love you. And ow, I literally bonked my head on the desk. So I pulled Jaehyun. I can't believe I pulled 10 and Jaehyun. This is like... Okay. Oh, sorry, I didn't show the sticker. But yes. And then for access card. Young. I really like the access card. Maybe just because I like hollow things. But I think it's such a pretty idea. And it's really unique. Okay, I think I kind of saw it. But I'm not sure. Seokjun! He's so pretty. Okay. And then... access card. Oh, Haechan! Wow, Haechan just loves me. Is that my son? Yes, it's my son. In both ways. It literally says his name right there. Jisung. Oh my goodness, I haven't seen this. So handsome. Wow. So cute.
Yay, variety.
And then... did I just pull a Jisung set? Wow, my son really loves me. He's so handsome. Okay. And then... wow, he is beautiful. Oh, he's so pretty. Wow. Goodness, these pulls are so cute, though. And then... Yuta! Wow, okay, so a lot more variety in this little batch. Done with me. Dance with me. Work it. Hendery. I was like literally just was so shocked with his pink hair that I forgot to say his name. I was like. And then. Ah, Johnny. Here he is. Big John. He's a. I don't. Guys.
You're all gonna have to move a little bit for Johnny. There you go. Okay, so wrap up of my polls, if you just wanted to see who I polled. I got from the departure version, 1 Doyoung, 2 Haechan, and 2 Ten photo cards. And then 4 Johnny IDs and 1 Taeyong ID. And then from the arrival version, I got 1 Jisung, 1 Xiaojun, 1 Jihyun, 1 Henry, 1 Renjun for photo cards. And then for the access cards, I got Johnny, Yangyang, Haechan, Jisung, and Yuta. So a lot more variety for the arrival version. But yeah, I did pull my biases. So yeah, I'm just going to say we're blessed. Anyways, that's everything. I am getting 10 more albums that should arrive relatively soon. Those are coming from SM Town in store, so it might take a while. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. I love you guys so much. Bye. This was really kind of insane.